Hi students, Olevels online present the video lecture series for adjustments for financial statements. In this video, we'll discuss the depreciation part 5, recording depreciation in the books. This video series is helpful for those students who are appearing in Cambridge Olevels upcoming exams, either in June or November through CAIE or IGCSE for accounting 7707 or 0452. Let's begin the lesson material. As far as depreciation nature is concerned, it is an expense, because the company facing reduction in its fixed assets value and losses have expenses in nature, so depreciation would fall in this category. The recording entry of depreciation is depreciation debit and asset account credit. We discussed it is an expense and it has to close in the profit and loss account. The closing entry is profit and loss account debit and depreciation credit. The impact of depreciation of financial statement, especially on trading and profit and loss account. The occurrence of depreciation would not affect the gross profit, but it will decrease the net profit because the expenses are increased and we know that gross profit minus expenses are equal to net profit. Let's see its profit and loss account extract. The profit and loss account extract shows that the depreciation expenses reported in profit and loss account under the expense heading. Hopefully you got a clear understanding of the depreciation and its treatment. If you have any query, kindly ask in the comment section of this video. You can download the related formats and lesson material through the link provided below. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, like and share video with other people to learn from it, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more video like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.